Deputy Officer Commanding Delhi Area, saluting President of India as his chief moves forward, Brigadier Surinder Pratap Rai, Deputy General Officer Commanding Delhi Area. Brigadier Rai was commissioned into the 11th Battalion Brigade of the Guard in 1972 and many staff, instructional and command assignments have also participated in many major operations. Following the parade commander are the proud winners of the highest gallantry awards, including winners of the Paramveer Chakra and the Ashok Chakra.